object of his love, Kasturi. Kasturi is shy, not given to open expression of passion or love. And Mohandas cannot have enough of love.
Pallavit hua prem, pallavit hua prem, jeevan mein bahar aayi, jeevan mein bahar aayi, kamadev ke vaanon ne, kamadev ke vaanon ne, ang ang urmi jagai, ang ang urmi jagai.
Mohandas does not leave her alone, and yet Kasturi, as the daughter-in-law of the house, has to fulfill her duties. And as the girl from the Vaishnava household who worships Krishna, she knows the rituals of plucking the right flowers, taking permission of the sacred tulsi plant before plucking the leaves to make fragrant garlands. For worshipping. And then she has to prepare the paste with saffron and sandalwood.